Good evening, it's Tuesday, October 31st, and welcome to this SCW News Digest. We begin tonight with the latest on a now-confirmed terrorist attack in New York City. Eight have now been confirmed dead and 11 have been confirmed injured after a truck ran through a busy bike path along a busy New York street. The bike path was just blocks away from the World Trade Center Memorial. This is believed at this point to be a terrorist attack, and the suspect was shot in the abdomen by police and brought into custody. He ran through the pedestrians and cyclists in a rented pickup truck. Neither his identity nor his condition were immediately released. Both a paintball and a pellet gun were found at the scene. New York Mayor Anthony Cuomo said that it was a lone wolf attack, and he called it cowardly. The deadly attack ended when the car he was driving in T-boned into a school bus with children in it. This all happened along the West Side Highway just after 3:30 Eastern Time, which of course was noon, our time. Now we'll have much more on this as the investigation continues and as we learn more about what caused this terrible attack. We're also following some breaking news out of Southern California. A teacher has been held hostage in a classroom. A man is inside of a classroom with a teacher in Riverside. It's unclear if he's armed, and at this point, all students have been evacuated. We're working on getting more information on that situation as well. Now to our Halloween coverage tonight. In terms of weather, we begin with the forecast for tonight and just a little bit beyond tonight. First, just to note, the sunset is scheduled for 6:07 p.m., so that may be a good time to start heading out to go trick-or-treating. For trick-or-treating time, around 6 to 8 p.m. tonight, temperatures are looking pretty good, if not just a little bit chilly. The high for that time range should be about 66, and the low will be about 58, so you may want to consider grabbing an extra couple of layers for your children if they're going out trick-or-treating. However, it's after tomorrow, when the weather gets just a little bit spookier, we are seeing a chance at this point, a very high chance to be exact, for rain Friday into Saturday and Sunday. And make sure to stay on this SCW News YouTube page here for developments tonight and for updates throughout Halloween and for our Halloween coverage. Well, thanks for watching this SCW News Digest. Make sure to stay on this YouTube page for more news and information later from Stockton, especially tonight, as I mentioned, given it's Halloween. And remember, have a safe and happy Halloween.